All right, you guys, welcome back. Thank y'all for sticking around, man. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome on in, man. Thank y'all for coming over. I truly, truly, truly appreciate y'all, man. We got one guy, 18 voices. Now, I just reacted to one guy, 17 voices by Rumi Official, all right? Now we're on Black Griffin, all right? My last name is Griffin, like I said before, but it's spelled different. You know, so we are here, man. And you know, brother Rumi did a little friendly challenge. So this, you know, brother gonna have to step his game up. All right, we got it. Looks like in the thumbnail he's doing, you know, everything he did, but it's 18 voices. So I want to see what the 18th is gonna be. All right, since that's fresh in my ears, on to this one. So we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it.
So you're a tough guy, like it really rough guy.
Ooh. Hello everyone, my name is Gabriel Brown, or Black Griffin. I was recently-ish challenged by Rumi Official to make a better impression video than him.
You'll never be able to do it, Black Griffin, but I challenge you to try to make better impression than this.
Well, I wouldn't really call it a challenge, because challenges are supposed to be hard. But not only will I rise to your challenge, Rumi, I have made a shot-for-shot remake of your video. Plus one impression. That's right, I'm literally one-upping you. Let's get started. I'm just looking back to let you know. I can never say it on the phone.
We'll never let you go this time. Ooh. Come on. I'll say this, just because he has the edge because he saw his already and he's putting a little more effort and passion into it, but you forgot the neck tattoo, brother. You forgot the tattoo on the neck. Ooh, and yeah, you forgot the tattoo. Okay.
Precious when you smile.
He even did the hair.
Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Girl, I lose myself up in those eyes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, baby, how was I supposed?
Y'all see it. Like I said, it's a friendly battle, but he has the edge because you can see he's putting more emotion into these. You know what I'm saying? But this they both are great, man. This is so entertaining. Man.
An audience are feeling like it's ever dating, never fitting in, and all the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can see how far the present are running. Cause another way to get them motivated, I make elevating music, you make elevator music.
Well, woman, the way that time cold, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature for shelter you from the storm. All on, gotta get the right tactics to turn you on. And girl, I wanna be the papa, you can be the mom. Oh, wishing we could just escape, yeah. But when we out all night to the poop, we like, we living for that. We live for that, yeah. When the song comes on and the prudes are gone, we living for that. We living for that, yeah.
I don't know that artist. He mustn't be very.
I know he's about to throw some shade in there, but the man did the. I lied his beer. Oh, this has to be the most fun, man. To be cool with somebody like this, and then you get people like us to just get in on it. Man.
I don't know that artist, he mustn't be very famous, but I can tell you he's a little pitchy. Unlike this next super popular artist that everybody knows.
But if we can't communicate, something's gotta change. Cause what you need is a way to escape all the crazy commotion. Crazy commotion. And could you please find a way to display just a dress of emotion? I know we're gonna be okay if you don't keep pushing me away.
Wow, that song was really catchy, said everyone. What do you have to say about that, Rumi?
If you like that song, you can check it out on Spotify.
Black Griffin.
Well, you heard the man. Check out Black Griffin on Spotify. My brother Basic and I have 2 albums of original music, plus there's some other stuff that you might recognize. All right, done.
I got the horses in the back. Horse bike is attached. Hat is matted black. Got the bruises black to match. I'm going under and this time I feel there's no one to save me.
I don't even know like why I did that. I don't even know like why I hit that. All I know is that I just came wife that. Talk to her nice so she won't fight back. Turn around, hit it from the back. Bend her down and I make it clap.
I don't really want no friends. I don't really want no friends, no.
Come on.
So you're a tough guy, like it really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy.
Just stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. We gotta get away from here. We gotta get away from here.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. I had to get outside, when they pull up they get me loose.
But it's just the price I pay.
I know y'all probably know, but I'ma just say it anyway, man, just to give these brothers their props. The time and the effort, because I've done, you know, everybody, you know, when Vine used to be out and then you got the Instagram videos, I used to do a lot of videos where I'm doing like acting, playing different characters. The time and the effort you gotta put in to change those clothes, man, to get into character. You know what I mean? I don't want that to be missed. Of course, they sound great, but just the look, man, the effort they're putting in. I forgot to say it about my brother Rumi, too. So shout out to both of them for the effort, all right, and the time that they're doing to entertain us, man. Oh, that's so great.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose.
But it's just the price I pay.
Okay, now I'm going to attempt a Freddie Mercury impression. In Rumi's video, he tried to distract you with a cheap joke because he was too chicken to attempt Freddie Mercury.
Uh-oh.
Body is good, right? I nailed it!
On some of you, that joke may have worked, but not me. I'm not so easily fooled. So I'm actually going to attempt to sound like Freddie Mercury, and yes, it's probably going to suck, but at least I'm doing it.
Let's go.
Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face. You big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place.
Come on now.
Nailed it! And by that, of course, I mean I got a nail through my hand and it hurts. Please help. Oh, by the way, Rumi, did you really think you could challenge me in a video and then rip up my grandpa's precious tissues without consequence? Did you think I would just, I don't know, improve on your best impressions and then not challenge you in return? No.
Have you ever done character impressions?
Pretty sure you never have.
Time to play on my home field! Ha ha!
Still subscribed, precious.
Oh yeah. Coming for you.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please feel free to check out some of my other stuff. I do singing impressions and character impressions. Also, if you're not familiar with the guy I'm destroying in this video, check out Roomie Official. He uploads a lot more frequently than I do, and his videos are pretty cool. Maybe, I guess, if you're into that sort of thing. I'd like to give a massive, pretentious singing shout out to my patrons on Patreon. Thank you.
Sing it, brother.
Thank you so much for supporting me on my noble quest to kicketh Roomie's butt.
And I'd like to thank you guys once again very much for watching. Please like the video if you liked it, or dislike if you disliked it. Subscribe for more music and videos, and turn on notifications if you love me as much as I love you. And I'll see you guys later.
Man. This was so entertaining, man. You talking about, like, putting out some good content, man? This is just incredible. Like, he's imitating 6ix9ine and actually got me dancing to it. Hey. You know. I would, of course, I gotta give the edge to him because it was easier to just put a little more, like, to watch something and then to go and do it, but he still had to do it, you know what I mean? That was incredible, both of them. But the brother attempted, and I think he did a pretty good job of doing Freddie, you know. Don't y'all be coming in his comments talking about, oh no, Freddie doesn't say, hey. You go in the mirror and try to sing Freddie, all right? The fact that he attempted, you got to give that brother some credit for that. That was really good. I really enjoyed that, man. Both of them. Shout out to these brothers. I'm going to leave the link to their videos in my description if you guys want to check out more of the stuff or the links to their channels. But they, oh man, that was so entertaining. So entertaining. I wish I would have reacted to that with my wife or sister. It's all good, I can show them another time. But man, I mean, if you guys wanna comment below and say who you like better, that's up to y'all. But, you know, it's a lot of that stuff I can't do. That was really good though. Really good. Entertaining, man. What a friendly, cool, friendly battle. All right, we're going to stop the video right there. Hope you guys enjoyed. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe, man. Thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. I guess, you know. Peace out, and y'all stay safe.